my fellow Singaporeans, good morning. People's Voice is in Chinatown this morning, visiting the residents, sending them our New Year greetings. I have to admit, the mood is pretty somber because so many are very worried about the coronavirus crisis. We assure them that together we can pull through this crisis, but we have to be proactive and not reactive. We have seen in recent days how many countries all over the world have taken very strong, decisive action to protect their citizens' health from this terrible virus. And we must do the same. 大家好，今天早上人民之声党来到牛车水地带访问居民，很多人都因为这个武汉肺癌的情况感到紧张，但是我们可以克服这个困难。 但是我们必须采取正式的行动，不要有一种依赖的态度。在这里，我祝大家新年快乐，万事如意，恭喜发财，谢谢。